out.
Baby, you're pregnant. It's not cancer. He's gonna be thrilled.
I know. I think I need one more day.
Oh, we'll ask Tony.
Okay, thank you. I'm sorry.
You better do it.
I will.
Doing up?
Running around the forest.
Yeah? That sounds sexy and fun. Were you scampering?
Yeah, with my pants off.
That's what I was dreaming about.
Really?
You don't think I'm probably psychic?
So weird.
Yeah. It's not a coincidence. I don't even have pants on under this right now.
Really?
You know that.
Really? Okay, how about this one? You ready?
Yeah.
Would you rather be locked in a room full of snakes or spiders?
Or ants. What kind of snakes?
Big ones.
Poisonous?
No, they couldn't kill you.
What kind of spiders?
Big, ugly ones.
Could it just be a bear? Because with a bear, you know what you're in for.
No.
Death.
Snakes or spiders? Pick one.
I don't know. Snakes. Okay, going for you. Would you rather be locked in a room that is below freezing or hot? Like really hot, like on fire hot.
Do I get anything in the room?
No, you don't get anything in the room.
No blankets?
Yeah, you can have a blanket in the hot room.
I have an interesting one.
Answer the question. I have an interesting one.
The hot one.
Yeah? Okay, do yours. I'm totally listening to you.
No, you're not.
No, go, I want your riddle.
You're not.
Go ahead.
You're very distracted right now.
Mm-hmm.
You're distracted.
Oh my god, a dolphin. Look, sea life. I love this dolphin.
Wait till you see what I'm going to get next.
Next?
Oh yeah, I'm going to get tatted up all over. It's going to be sexy.
What are you going to get?
Koi fish. Japanese waves.
Fish, waves, and dolphins. It's going to be aquarium
whales.
O. Taylor.
Yeah.
All right. You going to charge admission?
Yeah.
All right. I'll be there.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Is it worth it? Is it worth it? Okay. I don't really have a good one.
Okay. What? I'm a grizzly bear. All right, move aside. I'm trying to get me some creamy white man.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Professionally ruined.
Everything. So we gotta go.
No.
Hey, it's not me. Work's work. Seriously, if we don't leave now, we're not even gonna get back.
Tony.
Oh, come on.
Tony, please.
Man.
Love me over there.
I was trying to scare them.
All right, we're staying another day. But
why
we got
to feel left out of this.
I don't know. It's okay, and he left me.
We got to be gone by 5.
Please. All right? Okay.
All right? Right?
Yes.
All right, we're not fucking around. We got to be
hey,
gone.
Okay.
I'm serious.
Okay.
All right?
What are you doing?
If Tony finds them, a freak.
It's MS Cotton, not crack. Well, it's kind of crack.
I know, but you know how he is, Mr. Clean. Throw my crayons.
Oh, really? Okay.
This is the hardest thing you ever did?
Yeah, shut up.
Are you guys having a fight?
Lovers squabble.
famous waffles.
Maybe next time.
Can you get 20? Restroom?
Yeah, I'm back.
Excuse me. My car ran out of gas about a mile and a half back. Think you can give me a lift back to it?
You ran out of gas?
Yeah. Great night for a walk, huh? So, think you can give me a ride?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Great, thank you. I'll just be 1 minute, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Oh, here.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Everything come out okay?
Well, they ran out of toilet paper, so I had to use my hands.
I'll just be 1 minute, okay?
Yeah, sure, no problem. What? I told her we'd give her a ride. She ran out of gas.
We're in this huge hurry to get home, and now it's okay to backtrack?
Jesus, no. She's going the same way we are.
Don't you think you should ask before you volunteer to play taxi for some strange cougar?
She's barely a bobcat.
Strange cougar.
You're probably right. No, the new cougar thing is picking up young men on the East 62 at 1 a.m.
Not funny.
Come on, what if it was you asking for a ride?
I'm just saying, picking up strange women at a gas station?
Hi, I'm Diane.
Taylor.
Hi.
I'm Nick.
Thank you both so much.
Not a problem.
I design it myself. That's what I do.
So I thought you said your car was right up here.
Yeah, it is, actually. It's right over there. Hang on 1 sec. I want to get you girls some samples, okay?
That's not necessary.
I insist.
I know. I'm sorry.
Fucking.
Oh, shit! Freddy tied them up.
shit.
I say we do it.
We don't even know if that video is real.
I don't think we could get 100% from just four of them.
Maybe not, but we can get a lot.
This isn't right, and you know it.
Guys, they're starting to wake up.
Shit. I'm gonna have to make a decision.
I'll make it for us.
Yourself. Come upstairs. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Your explanation.
The hell?
Well, I'm Nick. This is Taylor, Tony, Kai.
This is Sam, Greg, Julian, and Tara.
Fantastic. We're all friends. Now, can we find a way out of this creepy fucking house?
And we check. Everything is sealed shut. There's no way.
Maybe we can make a ram or something and work through this door.
A ram out of what, man? The kitchen table? I mean, those are steel plates. We can't just ram our way out.
Well, there's gotta be something.
Nothing but the video.
The video is bullshit, okay? It's just some sick fuck's joke.
That's it.
How do you know?
The chemicals she's talking about are dopamine, serotonin, adrenaline. They make a drug from this stuff. The video is for real. She's not lying. This shit is made from experimenting on people.
How are we gonna do it?
Do what? Torture ourselves? We're not. There's gotta be another way out of this house.
You know, I mean, the people that took us obviously have the power to keep us in here. You know, they managed to collect us all without even putting up a struggle or a fight.
All right, look. How long have we been here?
Who knows? Maybe we've all been out for days.
You asshole. Do you realize what
done. We're here now and you started the fucking timer! We didn't discuss any of this first!
I'm sorry. I was a little preoccupied with survival and was scheduled
to fuck!
Okay. The clock has already started and, you know, arguing is not gonna stop it.
I can't do this.
You wanna risk finding out what happens when that clock gets to zero? There are 9 of us, okay? And I'm thinking if we split it up, it might not even be that bad.
Whoa. I'm not splitting shit with any of you. There's gotta be another way out.
I'm telling you, man, we are sealed in.
What did you get us into?
Wait, you guys know each other?
Just calm down, Drew. You did this. You fucking got us killed.
Don't you say anything stupid.
This is just a house!
Say we just take a vote, okay? Whoever thinks we should do what the lady on the TV said we should do so we can get out of here, let's just raise our hand. All right? Okay, then we're gonna do it then.
Do that, man.
Fuck you. I'm not spending one more goddamn second in this house.
Julie.
Oh, you have to be such a fucking tough guy.
Personally torture each and every woman in here, so be it. We are all in this together. So no feminist crap, okay?
Feminist crap? You son of a bitch! Who do you think you are?
Hey,
feminist crap!
Stop, okay? Can we just agree that arguing is not gonna stop the clock? I mean, it's ticking. We're wasting time.
Okay. But I say he goes first.
All right, I guess I'll do the honors.
Shit, this isn't working.
This who?
We've been at this for an hour. We need to think of something else. This is taking too long. We're using too much energy.
You know, he's right. I don't know much about it, but I'm pretty sure the brain produces all those chemicals that she was talking about needing, if you're just,
just what?
Maybe just having sex.
Oh, come on. Now is really not the time for that, little man.
I'm just saying.
Well, don't. You fucking creepy little shit. I'd rather be tortured.
Okay, so what do we do?
Guys, I think Greg had the right idea after all.
Stop at 14%, okay? All right.
Let's get it over with.
Should I hit him with my shoe or something?
I think we're gonna have to be a little rougher than this. Who's next?
I found this.
All right, gang. Well, it's not looking like it's a great idea to be doing, you know, the whole amount at once.
Well, what do you suggest?
Doing, like, half and half. We all can't wind up like Greg.
Half or all at once? I don't want anybody cutting shit off my body. Okay, my fingers and toes stay with me. Thank you very much.
Nick was right. We're gonna have to carry Greg out of here. We can't afford any more major leg injuries.
Personally, I don't think we should do a damn thing. If we refuse to play along, at least we make these motherfuckers show themselves to us.
Maybe it's a bluff. What if she's right? What if we do nothing, let the clock run out? Maybe then we'll be strong enough to fight off whoever's doing this to us.
No, we won't. Oh, think about it. We're all here. They got us all right out in the open. If we're supposed to fill up one of these little vials, why does the one on the right full? These things are clearly sending and receiving a signal. Whoever's got us here could kill us all with a push of a button. They're never gonna show themselves. Like, if we're just smart about this, if we just think this through, we can all get out of here alive.
I agree. Yeah, you're right.
I guess I do too.
So now we have to carefully torture ourselves twice? And then hope this isn't bullshit? That we'll be set free?
Yeah, that's exactly what we're gonna do. Is that okay with you, Pineapple?
Oh, do not talk like that to me, princess. I will not take shit from you.
Stop, alright? I mean, this can't turn into some silly little fight. You know, arguing's not getting us anywhere. And we got some big decisions to make. Alright, like, how are we gonna figure out who's gonna go next? And we gotta stick to the plan. You know, that clock is ticking. Arguing it, it's not helping nothing.
We'll draw for it. With what? Come with me.
Fly low, so low and humming. I stop my sleeping. I'm running now. The stars aim high. Frequent shootings, but I will not miss. I'm running
first. Thank you.
doing this shit down here. Come on.
Why are you getting undressed?
It's my favorite shirt.
What the hell is all this?
We didn't all grow up rich.
Is this even gonna work? Can you even feel anything?
I thought chicks dug scars. Wait. Promise me.
What?
Promise me you ain't gonna mess with my genitals.
Yeah. Sure thing, buddy, you got it. No genitals. You gotta speak for all of us when I say we'd all appreciate that courtesy.
Yeah, I'm with it.
Then I don't want anyone touching my face.
Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Now is not the time to be vain, people.
I don't think wanting to protect my balls is vain.
I'm sure if you don't want your face touched, we can work out something.
Seriously, what's your fucking problem?
You people are my problem. Unbelievable.
Bitch.
Alright. You ready?
Sorry, bro.
Let's do this. Come on.
It's okay, buddy.
Okay?
Just peachy.
Sorry. Stupid question. You
did great in there.
Thanks.
Thank you.
For what, Pants?
No. Taking charge. Helping us all through this. At least somebody's got a level head around here. I would have probably all torn each other apart by now if it wasn't for you.
Probably. Yeah.
You think we're gonna make it out of here?
Not all of us.
So what are you gonna do if you do get out?
I just keep working.
Really? You like your job that much, huh?
Not really. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Whatever it is, Taylor's gonna be there.
Can you do me a favor, man? I feel like I'm losing a lot of blood here. Can you go get me some gauze from another room?
Sure. Hey, do you think they'd let me do it in here?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Just focus on it being over. The pain will pass, you know. That's what Sam said word for him. Oh.
Is that what Sam said? Great, that's just wonderful.
Look, I'm just trying to help, because this is not easy for me either.
Sorry. So I just have other things on my mind right now. I'm pregnant, for one.
Are you serious?
I was gonna tell him this weekend.
He doesn't know? Well, just tell him when he's done. You know, we'll work something out, okay? I promise.
Yeah.
you doing?
If Tony finds him, freak.
It's MS Cotton, not crap.
I know, but you know how he is, Mr. Clean.
Where's Tim? I don't want to start without her.
I told Lisa to go get her, okay, man?
We don't have time for this.
Hey, fuck you. I want to wait for my girlfriend.
You have to trust me. I love you.
Greg's awake.
Can he stand?
Not a chance. We're gonna have to make a stretcher or something and get him out of here.
Maybe not.
What do you mean? How else is he gonna get out of here? He's a big guy.
All I'm saying is that you guys were right. If we do get out of here, we're gonna need every bit of strength we have.
Right. That's why we decided to break it up. Half and half.
Right. I'm saying, let's all do our first halves. Sam isn't hurt nearly as bad as Greg.
Well, Sam doesn't have a screwdriver sticking out of his fucking kneecap now, does he?
What you're saying is you just want us to do halves and want to leave him here and just take the rest out on Greg. And just leave
him. Keep your voice down. He'll hear you.
Are you serious? He's gonna fucking die. If we leave him here, he's gonna fucking die.
What else are we supposed to do?
Stick with the plan!
I agree with Tara.
What? No, baby.
No, I can't end up like Greg. I can't go through with that. I just can't do it. And he was gonna do it to us. Did you forget that he tied us all up?
We agreed too.
What? Both of you? Sam. What about you? Wow. Unfucking believable. You know what? You guys do whatever you want. But I'm gonna take my full load because I don't want his death on my conscience.
Baby, please don't. Please, baby.
Don't fuck. You guys are cowards. You guys are all fucking cowards. You deserve to be here.
Clock's ticking, let's get this over with.
So, we're gonna stick with the tried and true, okay?
Oh.
Why didn't his percentage go up like the others?
I don't know.
Is that gonna happen to all of us? Is it gonna get harder?
I don't know.
Y'all need to just chill out, alright? You know, maybe he's just got a high pain tolerance or chemical imbalance or something.
Hey.
Let's go get her.
I'm so sorry. I wanted to help you. I love you so much.
I heard what you said about Greg, about leaving him. I won't do it. And I'm not gonna let any of you touch him again.
You don't understand.
Understand what? That you'd let a man suffer and die to save your own ass?
It's not just to save my own ass, Nick.
Go check the monitors, okay? Go see what the levels are. You might be almost done.
Well, they fucked me.
I'm pregnant, Nick.
What? Pregnant?
She's done! Stop! So now you're pregnant. Is that supposed to let you off?
I'm begging you.
Begging doesn't work. I had to do it. So everyone has to do it.
No. No, the hell she does. I'll do it. I'll take her place.
The clock's ticking, Superman. It took forever to get 6% out of you already.
Well, there's a good reason for that now, isn't there, Taylor? Just trying to help. I'm sorry, I promise.
Pills, what? What pills?
I forgot. They were from earlier, and I forgot I had them.
You had pills this whole time.
I want them. I did my part. Give them to me.
Touching him again.
Voted on what? What's he talking about?
Go ahead, man.
They wanted to leave you here. Bleed you for all you're worth and leave you here. Take them. It's the only way.
You prick. This isn't your decision to make. You can't just decide.
Everyone get back to work. Clock's still ticking. What do you want to do about Taylor?
I'll do it.
Oh, come on, man. You know you can't. All right, you already fucked up and you still have the other half.
No, no, I can handle it.
No. Tony and I will help split hers.
Whatever, okay? It fucking doesn't matter. Let's just get moving.
Same time. We don't stop until we make it to 6%. We can do this.
Thank you. Thank you both so much. We love you, Tay. Let's just get through this.
You guys ready?
Who's awake again?
Hey, we're starting to miss you.
Wait a second. What's the percentage for it?
You'd be happy to know that last stunt you pulled got us all the way up to 48%.
So 6 is 54. Okay. Let's just get this over with.
We're gonna be going a little higher than 6% this time.
No, we all voted. We agreed 6%.
Well, we took another vote. You were out, so we voted for you. Very generous of you to offer yourself up the way you did.
Oh, fuck you.
Fuck all of you!
Don't worry. We won't do anything to you that you wouldn't have done to us.
We voted, you prick! It wasn't just me. He's a drug dealer. He sells this shit. It's him. Why are you listening to me?
You don't have to do that. Okay, we're gonna get you there all by ourselves. Just try to relax.
No!
Okay,
I don't think we're gonna be able to get any more out of her.
We can try.
We don't have time. Okay, we have to do something fast.
Alright. We'll just stick to the plan. I'll go first.
No, Lisa's right. We don't have enough time to go at the rate we've been going.
Yeah. Well, what else can we all do then?
We'll go in groups. Three at a time, everyone helps. It's only at 16% left, so that's a little over 2 each and we're out.
I really don't think Greg can contribute anymore either. I mean, those pills have him pretty loose.
Fine, the five of us then. It doesn't matter, but we all have to go at once.
Well, you got any suggestions?
When I was a kid, I broke my collarbone. Nothing ever hurt that bad.
Can you use your arms? All right, well, who's gonna do the honors then?
I'll do it. You're ready.
Does it matter?
This is gonna hurt.
Let's hope so.
Congratulations. I knew you could do it. You are just one step away from having your freedom back. In the living room, by the front door, you will find a retractor. Simply lean back into it, and the machine will remove the
door. Fuck you! Let's get out of here! Hurry!
You can walk right out of here, as promised. Thanks again for your cooperation, and I wish you all long and happy lives.
Thank you. gotta get Tara, alright? I'm gonna go out and y'all send her through, okay? Ready, Sam?
Sure, he'll be okay.
Just go, I'll be right behind you.
Sam,
I know.
Go, stop him.
Stop. I'll be back for you.
You gotta
help me out here a little.
I'm trying. My legs are
shaking. Oh, wait a second. Oh, find you.
Yeah, I didn't think the rumors were true. I thought they were just stories, just talk.
You really do know who did this to us?
She said 10 grand a pill, but any real dealer could have got 12. Easy. People People will pay anything. They don't care where it comes from.
You're part of this? You're one of them?
No. I just sold the stuff. I didn't know. I didn't think the rumors were true. Would think that people would do this to people just to make them.
I know.
I don't deserve it, but please, please just get me out of here.
Be back there with your friends.
How could you do this?
You don't look so good, buddy. I'll tell you what, okay? If you turn around right now, I'll let you go back. Go be with Taylor, okay?
Don't you say her name.
You wanna see what she's doing right now? Huh?
Please, just let her go.
I can't. You don't understand, okay? Still stands. Go say goodbye to her.
Fuck you.
Fine. Have it your way, okay? Sorry.
Then, at a time, we can all walk right out of here. Thanks again for your cooperation, and I wish you all a long life.
Thank you.
rough. You're about to die, and you could have said goodbye to your girlfriend, but instead you're right here with me. I mean, by the way, it's probably gonna take about 10 minutes for this stuff to actually kill you, so it's cruel, I know. I've told him 100 times, you probably use a faster acting chemical, but these guys, I don't gotta tell you, they are sick fuckers. You know, you guys are my fifth group. You know, the nicest one so far. I mean, you guys were so considerate of each other's feelings. Except for that Tara, man. Wow. Whew. What a piece of work, right? Except, you know, man, when your girl, she told me she was pregnant. Seriously, I had to stop. I almost had to stop. Didn't think I could.
Buddy. Tony. Come on.
I don't know why you even bother looking at that thing. You know you're gonna get the waffles.
Maybe not. Maybe they didn't want to try something new.
Yeah, but you don't.
Well, what are your specials?
Okay. Well, we have eggs Benedict with wheat toast.
Nah, nothing with eggs.
Bagel and cream cheese?
Nah.
Our biscuits and gravy is pretty good.
Yeah? Only pretty good?
Well, we are famous for our waffles.
Really? Well, great, I'll have that then.
Smart ass. Oh, did you get the other ones filled in?
Yeah.
Bet it hurt.
That could have been worse.
I don't do needles. They're beautiful, though. Must have a thing for dolphins, huh? I'll be right back.
go.
Thanks. Oh, thank you so much. Just wait 1 second. I'll grab some samples for your wife.
You don't know married women very well, do you? Have a good evening.
Child was taken so scared. Every